We start the week off with Franco and Abby.
Hi, babe. You're the only one here?
We're the only one here.
What's happening?
The moms and I decided to show up late for rehearsal. The girls were here, but we showed up in our pajamas and, you know, our hair up, just like Abby does.
What the heck are you guys doing? Seriously?
We had so much to do. Done.
Yeah, but you know what? We already have an Abby. We don't need four more Abbies.
Oh,
seriously.
We're not Abby.
We're not Abby.
Just to show Abby how annoying it has been.
Sorry we're late. We got caught up. We couldn't get out of bed.
She decides not to show up. Hair not done. Not dressed. Just a mess. Late. Give her a taste of her own medicine. So just to make a statement, the moms decide to show Abby what it's like to arrive late at a studio when you're ready to go.
Yeah, Abby was here dressed and ready to go for Pyramid, and nobody was here but me.
We didn't invite Ashley because she said she doesn't want to be our friends, and she used it to her advantage.
Why aren't you guys dancing?
Because they won't let us do anything.
What could have been a fun exercise turned into a disaster when Ashley takes this opportunity to manipulate Abby into believing that our girls were not present at dance.
Bryn was the only kid out here, and I told Gianna, go ahead and take her in. She said, okay. That was it.
So she basically lied to Abby and said our girls weren't there. So Bryn got to start her rehearsal for like 45 minutes for her solo. Meanwhile, our girls were sitting in the den waiting for Abby to call them.
Do you have any more passion or any more desire? There's a lot further for you to go. All of it.